Hello.
Hey, Corey, welcome to the Dub Squad.
How'd you guys do last game?
We just won.
We won.
Did you really? Amazing.
Yeah. All three of us stayed alive. We didn't have to save Chris. I mean, all of us stayed alive. We did good.
That's terrible.
He actually had the most kills.
Did he? I had the most kills.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Yeah.
Come on, Anthony. You out of your fucking... Chris had the most kills. You should have known.
Alright, I'll join this one and we'll all die. It's fine.
Well, let's see. I sniped the one guy and took him out.
I sniped the guy up by the house that parachuted in.
Who got the final kill?
Chris.
Because I broke his armor.
I was running around playing fucking meat shield decoy. And it worked.
Yeah. I'm over there I was yelling at Alan like, the fuck, what are you doing?
Well, dude, when we confirmed that it's four people left and we're three of them, we're doing all right.
Yeah, but yeah, like I have seen instances where that happens worse.
Well, I figure it... Because I don't even think he really saw you guys. He started shooting at me.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment.
Yeah. You're purple. Kind of matches your name.
No, he doesn't listen to Small Town Murder.
I bugged that guy's on him. Better kill.
Hey, Corey, it's happening tonight. We're dining in Valhalla.
Damn right we are.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
Yeah, I don't know about all that, but...
You wanna go to the hills again? That's one recon.
Does anyone want this?
Battle Royale! You've got gas closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.
So there is five.
Oh, I see.
There's five of them in the boneyard.
We can go there, but that'll be fun.
Yeah, let's drop to where you marked it first.
We dropped there!
Which one are we going to?
On that mark.
There's two marks.
No, we're going to the recon.
Maybe we can work our way over there after.
Yeah.
But by then, people should have cleared out. We got possibly two people.
I'm off this way.
You trying to mark them?
I'm off this way.
Two right below me.
Yeah.
Three. There's a third one coming in. Fourth one right below me.
Chris, there's a spot in on you.
Not going toward Chris, they're going toward Corey.
Are we dropping the cultist lack on the left or the houses on the right?
Cul-de-sac. They turned around. They landed just next to us.
Alright, lads, let's get it done.
Alright,
you're getting
it?
Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Oh, good. That's right where they fucking landed.
Yes, it is.
It's some guns. We'll take them on. Not a big deal.
I like your enthusiasm.
Hey, it's die trying, right?
Oh, man.
Sorry. What house did you clear out? I'm going to the...
I haven't cleared any houses. That's why I'm still running around with a pistol.
Oh, I didn't even see what you're running with. There's an M4A1 over here if you want it. It's not special.
Alright.
I need to find a gun.
So are we gonna try to secure that, or are we calling that a day?
Hostile.
You're not gonna take this RPG, man?
Nah, you take it.
I'll stick with the saw.
I was gonna say, I'll kill myself with that RPG. Here you go, get this. Get this assault rifle here. Do you like
assault rifles? That one's... Yeah. That one's better than the one that I had, though.
See? There you go. Upgrade.
Alright, I'm alright now. Could use a little ammo, but... We'll make it work.
What ammo are you rolling?
Enemy UAV overhead!
Dude, there's some shit in here. I'm alright, I'm
AK if anybody needs.
Yeah, here. Here, bud.
You see how far they are?
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel.
Yeah, the guy ran in. Or he was in here.
Gas is closing in.
He didn't even see me coming.
I can drive.
Wow, this seat's mine.
We are almost there.
Hey, we could essentially, if y'all want to sound crazy, we could put our money together, get an ammo box, get a loadout, and then get to the hills.
Mark some gear.
I got money. You want it?
Y'all want to do that?
Okay. Take my money. I got money.
Bro, there's money right there.
Found some cash here.
Who's the money guy?
James.
Prince at the soul. Keep your eyes open.
I can drive.
Friendly recon's online.
Fuck, now he's driving right around.
This seat's fine.
How do I get in the front?
I jumped in the back.
Oh, good boy, look at that.
Oh, we're getting the car.
Oh, yeah.
Can you lean out of the car?
What?
Can you lean out of the car? Like, shoot, kind of?
I don't think so.
What do you think? This is Warzone in the hood?
Yeah. Fucking awesome. More guys. Fucking guys.
Ooh, I'm in the crosshairs.
Why do I keep getting shot?
I got shot too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we both get shot. Did you crash these things?
Yes. Ask Chris. Yeah, why not?
I got armor. I just put my armor on.
While we were driving.
I didn't know you could do it while we were driving.
So I got my sniper rifle, and I'm gonna put some stopping power rounds in this bitch because I found some. And I'm gonna try this shit out.
Hey, I'm with you. Let me know if you're shooting somebody. If we hit them together, we'll put them down quick.
Well, I'm curious. That's why, because I found stopping power rounds.
Oh, did you really?
So I'm wondering if I put them in my sniper with like FMJ and everything. If it'll really fucking drop somebody.
Definitely shit. Oh. Hear gunshots to the right.
Movement!
800 meters.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Alan, we can take him.
Fuck, like a big caliber. Somebody sniping at you?
No. Huh? I have a motto of go to the shots.
No matter what the distance. Oh, that might be...
That's 340.
Bro. I could have put them on them. Like, I was in distance, but or in sight. That's just a hell of a shot. Although, with stopping power rounds, that would have really been the test.
Yeah. Keeping them down would be hard, though.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Bitch is gonna land out of... That bitch is so far out of bounds.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Are you sure? That shit's like on the line of out of bounds.
Watch your videos.
Instantly when you go outside, right?
Well, we don't need it.
I don't know.
I hate this side of the map.
Why? What's wrong with this?
Because it's... We die in like some weird hill problems.
No.
How do you figure? Alan became road meat in the bush, in the ground.
Yeah, but then I revolved somebody with a revolver in the gulag. There's another bunker over here.
Did you guys see the video where they took the vehicle and blocked the door? And their dad just died because they couldn't get out?
They what?
No. That's funny.
The circle is closing, so they backed up the vehicle in front of the door, and the people couldn't open it. And they just died.
In the bunker?
Yeah. Not that one, the other one that we went to the die box at.
Here's my thing. Why don't they have... Like, why is this one not even on the map? Oh, I guess it is. It's just weird.
Bro, I'm taking a shot. They're like 500 meters.
Still pretty far.
Be advised, I know, but... enemy team is tracking your location.
We're in the zone. Keep your eyes open.
They're hunting Corey.
Oh, what?
Oh, bro, you're not hitting any of those guys down there.
Contact! Target spotted!
They all spread now.
Bro, they're all skadoodling. It's so funny.
I couldn't hit one of those people if I wanted to.
Hey, there's a helicopter over here with four guys on the roof there, too.
Cancel my last.
Target spotted! There they are.
I hit him. I got a hit marker.
You really? I'm just trying to make sure nobody's coming up behind us.
All right, we're good. I'm done playing with him.
I fucking hit him too. They're all running around now.
They have no clue where it's coming from.
Well, no shit, dude, because it says in our direction, and they're not thinking that we're 500 meters out trying to hit them.
Somebody's got a scope. That one guy's got a scope. He's looking at us.
Where at?
What marker? What on top of that one roof that you were shooting at?
Bro. Before. The helicopter roof? This roof?
You. No. I've got another one that's marked to the left.
If somebody had an airstrike, Roger. You could mess that bitch up. There's four guys on that roof.
How much do you have to overshoot to hit them?
Not a whole lot. I don't have to do a whole lot.
Hey, hold up. Our threat level's going up.
I know, that's what I'm trying to figure out with it.
Oh, and I see him. I see him.
Mark him up.
Move it!
Oh, shit, that's really close.
Yep. Running they're inside that box.
Well, if you all get down up here.
Oh, he's going up the ladder. Idiot. Like, you're gonna go up that ladder. I mean, they're screwed. They're screwed sitting in there.
They're all in that one area? Are they all just chilling in there, really? Oop. One's shooting at.
Well.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Oh, he's out. I think he's on the back side of that.
Yeah, he is.
Is it just him, or is it like a whole squad?
It's just him.
Scratch that.
Oh, there he goes. Yeah, me too.
Alright, he's gone.
Needless to say, he's not coming to the core anymore.
Movement!
Can't see him, but I really want him.
You evaded the enemy track. Good work.
Yeah. We safe?
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, for now.
How are those people doing on the roof over there?
Moving. Scratch that.
I need to get up a little bit higher. I'm way too open here.
Gas is closing in.
These guys are still on the roof over here. In.
Hold. Cancel this.
There's our guy right there.
Hostile contact.
And
then there's two.
Keep your eyes open.
Hostile.
Oh shit, he's hitting me from the roof that we were originally sniping people on. Just so you guys are aware.
Oh, I got hit. Oh,
there's
two of five.
Shooting at us. Yeah,
no,
from the roof
not.
That we were.
There's, no, they're not. They're from the right. I just saw the scope.
Disregard that.
I hit them though.
By the helicopter?
Moving.
No, the one to the left of the helicopter.
Down.
Target spotted!
Fuck, bro.
Damn, dude.
I ain't got no shield.
We're getting hit from the right, so be careful.
Getting hit from everywhere.
Fire!
Because we weren't being nearly as quiet as we should have been up here.
We're getting shot at by three or four people. I can't mark them. It's...
Jesus Christ, they got me. Yeah, they still hit me, too. Watch out. Oh, they have thermal, that's why. Watch out. They can see us clear as day.
Fuck, dude.
Gas is closing in. Relocate.
Alright, let's just book away from them.
I have no more armor.
Take what you can from me.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
I didn't have no ammo either. No, I'm... Oh, perfect. No, I'm good. No,
I don't have
saying
armor.
I was...
If anybody has armor, I could use some.
I have none. I wouldn't do that right there with them shooting.
Well, me neither, but I picked it up.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Guess he's coming back.
Bro, I don't know if we're in a spot for you to be landing on.
Where do you want me to land?
I don't know.
I don't know if that's a smart idea. Or if you could get behind them and take care of the problem.
That building right in front of you guys. The nearest building?
That's fine.
Should I drop there?
Yeah, that's fine.
Drop right on the
roof. Like this green building?
Going this way.
Yep. Where I'm at?
There's probably some stuff in there.
I'll let you know. Got some C4.
Y'all want to try to go there? Or y'all want to just stay in the... Because we got these snipers still to the right of us.
To tell you the truth, the circle is probably going to close.
Ooh, there's a helicopter right above.
You got somebody landing on you. He's up top. He's coming down now. Got him.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, Corey, I can't get you.
That's fine.
Oh, we wouldn't make it there anyway.
Nah, just let me die.
Hi, Corey.
It was good seeing you guys.
Alright, so I don't know what to think.
Fighting stop, the area's cleared out.
Yeah, that's far.
Okay. Do you want to address it now or address it later? We got a minute. Don't forget about our people to the right.
Don't forget about the people to our left also.
People there. That was one team firing.
We going under?
Oh, bro, he's right there on the fucking tower.
Head him this way.
Yeah, there's a guy there that keeps constantly shooting.
I downed somebody.
Alright.
I don't know.
No, we're good.
Need some fucking armor.
There's another group here. And there's a group right in the
middle. This way.
Right there where that marked it.
Do y'all want to head into storage town?
They've got gas moving in.
I mean, are we waiting for it to close?
You guys can just kind of like chill there.
We got somebody on top of the gas station.
Careful, there's people to your left.
Why couldn't this be fucking armor?
If we can get to that box, I can buy you some armor. I need some armor too.
I'm just waiting in this train car, and then I'm gonna turn and run. I'm just making sure nobody's coming around this corner to shoot us in the back.
Okay.
Right now, I'm turning and
hitting. Right there is a red marker.
Oh, they know we're here. They know we're here.
They do now.
Fuck.
Yeah, there's still people here.
Fuck, you're sniping at me from the building in there. There's four guys directly on the other side of this wall, Anthony.
Yep. Can you get me?
They're coming around the corner.
I'm taking
heat. How did that grenade not take him out? He was standing like on top of it. Fuck, man.
pretty fun.
Do it again?
So yeah. That was fun. We did decent.
Well, although, we already did win.
We need to bring Corey to his first victory.
I agree.
Doing that.
Okay, Chris, I see you getting that on KD up. 0.32.
Planes are making ready for deployment.
What did that have to do with anything? We made it to the end. I got hit by people to the right of us.
Fire!
Alan's a big boy, he can handle himself. I think.
I still don't know how that grenade didn't hurt him more.
Yeah, no kidding.
Like, I threw it right there because I knew he would be running through, and it was like, meh. Scratched him. These drops are brutal, man.
I can use this.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
That may be pretty early, you guys think?
You want to keep going?
No, let's go try to jump. Nope.
Yep. We doing it.
Hold on, Gray. Hold on.
How are we looking? People around us?
I have no clue. I'm trying to get down as quickly as possible.
Yep.
Yeah, there is. These two. I'm flying past our regular building. Oh, hey, Anthony, you got a guy on the backup side of that building. Get him?
No, he's got a shotgun too.
Move to the next area and secure the.
Oh, bro.
Hold on, bud.
I broke his armor with a pistol whip. Did somebody take him out?
Teammates in the gulag.
Yeah.
If they survive, they can redeploy.
Oh, sorry, bud.
Yep. They're returning to base.
I lost the gulag.
Did you? Alright, we'll get you back.
Is that guy around us or no?
No, he's dead. I think it was me and Chris. Yeah.
Primary
shit.
Recon intel secure.
I'm gonna be dropping it anyway. There's three people in here at least.
I'm not. I'm Chris, done. Don't try.
I almost downed.
What I missed?
His buddy came in. I died.
Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy.
Then Anthony said, "Hold on." Hey there, yeah, Kamikaze. Hey, add your Chris, armor plate there, way. Buddy.
Oh, I hate this gun.
He just broke the window.
Yeah, I know. Three, I got a C4, but that's not gonna help if they're sitting up top. Whoa.
Bro.
Teammate redeploying to the AO.
Yeah, that's right.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Back down. Where you want me to land?
Heading this way.
Alright.
Dude, I can't move. This guy's on me. Yeah.
That was a bad deployment.
Survive, you earn your freedom. Listen up, soldier. Win here, and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
You've
got roughed up in here. We're bringing you home.
Yeah, you're gonna bring us all back.
If your team has the cash, they can pay for your release.
I don't have enough money. Oh, and I hear people.
You will.
Damn, he got me.
There you go.
Hey,
right there.
We lost that one. We'll come back strong.
That out.
We were struggling from the beginning. That'd have been a hard game.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I don't remember exactly. I'm coming to you, Corey. Don't fucking shoot me.
Do it. Do it.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Start fucking shooting them out the sky, Corey. Go.
I'm getting tapped.
Oh shit. Dropping into the traffic.
Oh, they finally got me. But let's be honest.
Oh,
I have four kills up there.
That was pretty good, though.
We were running some shit.
Bro. Ooh,
I disagree.
Alright, where do you want to go?
I have not figured it out yet.
Battle Royale. Oh,
okay.
Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
I'm waiting on you guys to give me a spot.
Right there. That's where we're going. Because there's... That ain't too early.
Alright, we're going.
If that's too early, then go,
Too late.
Does anyone
want there? Yeah, me too. But there's a lot of these flags around, is all I'm saying.
Heading this way.
Targets are up. Get to work.
God damn it.
Friendly recon's online.
UAV entering the AO.
Ah, he's right there, Alan. Or whoever's blue.
That's me. I see him, but I don't have a shotgun.
His armor's broke.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Fuck, where is he?
Alright, here we go.
Coming down the center, right in front
of
you.
Your teammate's done it.
Oh my god, I'm kidding.
I was trying to help.
No, you're good. Hey, look at Chris with the devil.
Your teammate's done in.
Damn it.
They're returning to base.
That's how I felt.
I thought I heard him to my left. I was looking the wrong direction.
I'm fucking in still. Running around like an asshole with a shotgun and a pistol.
I'm just gonna guess, but I think Alan's still in it.
I have a sneaky suspicion. Ooh, good one. You gotta take that thing.
I knew where that guy was. Oh, I saw him running up there. Dude. I guess I'll try to make my way to you, Chris.
Oh. To your left.
Target spotted!
Oh yeah, see them all?
Chris, they're coming to you.
Next objective,
yeah. Going in.
Second one coming.
Yeah, they are. Is it just those two?
No, all I seen was two.
I'll go get this objective.
Make sure there's not a third lagging behind.
You would be mega fucking lagging.
Well, typically I'm like 100 to 200 yards behind everybody else.
I'm looking up here. I don't see him.
Next objective location.
Some more money. Somebody. Anthony, are you in?
Yeah.
Arn, bro.
A fucking right.
I'm going toward Anthony.
Supply box identified. Market location now.
I'm going toward that supply box.
Alright, watch out.
Yeah, no, we got him.
I've almost got enough.
Actually, I got enough. I'll get him right now. I'm at a shopping cart.
Hey, Corey, welcome back.
Thank you. Sorry, I didn't win the gulag.
Nah, I didn't win either.
Yeah, that was tough today. Damn.
Wait, Chris bought you back?
I told you that we were going to dine in Valhalla tonight. You didn't believe me.
Yeah. No, we did, definitely.
I got a riot shield.
Enemy UAV overhead. Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Boy, there's some guns up here.
I got actually some pretty good guns.
They might want to use riot shield.
I mean... Okay, I vote one person goes up to the top of this fucking tower.
Daddy Cakes is on it.
I got an FAL and a car, so...
And you're 8 miles behind us.
See? I told you. This is where I... Somebody's back. Shooting you.
Yep.
Bro.
Coming off.
Under fire! You'll survive, I got you.
Bro, you guys are gonna get fucked up.
I'm moving.
What, bro? Pulling a Chris on him. Yeah, let me fucking reload. No, bro, I was already full tits out on him.
Hey, I got like $5,000 up there if you guys can manage to get up there somehow.
Alright, Chris, get up there.
Alright, get up there. He's still
shooting. Right, you guys got still enough.
I can't see.
Chris is out of there.
Chris, get up there! I'm fucking running goddamn cover for you.
Chris is bringing me back.
Chris is running the other direction.
Bro, I can't believe you guys.
You don't remember Don here. Becker, fight or flight?
Alright, Corey, let's fucking flight.
Fight or flight. Alright.
Let's flight.
I'm falling back. I'm
run toward Anthony. Run
oh,
toward
they're coming with a vehicle. They're coming with a vehicle.
Down.
Oh, fuck. Where you at?
Fucking.
Oh, fuck. Oh fuck.
Is it just one?
Oh, fuck. I don't know
running,
how many
people running, are running, running.
I'm crawling. He sniped me.
I'm down. That's fucking retarded. He's right in front of me. Now I'm going down.
That could have went better.
I'm down.
Is it just one or two?
That was a squad of at least three.
Okay, I'm out of there.
It was a squad of three. There was two back down.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
And it looks like the other two are coming up in a four-wheeler, so watch yourselves.
So who's all alive still?
I'm back.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, watch out. They're looking right at you.
I'm in the gulag, bro. I'm in the gulag with a revolver.
Oh, revolver's easy. You got this.
Ooh. Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
I'm back in this fight.
I'm about to go get this car and go enact vengeance.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Oh, and never mind. Cancel that. I'm going to the loadout drop. Okay. Let me grab this and then.
Gas
we'll...
is moving in. New safe zone located.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm going to the loadout box too. Wherever.
Good idea.
cutting this deal loose, coming in at fucking warp speed.
Is there another loadout box right beside it? Was that two loadout boxes?
For a different team.
Oh, I didn't know you couldn't share.
Oh, we're sharing different boxes, same location. Running and hiding in this plane. Oh, you need the money? Oh, yeah. Hey. Yeah, I got you. Right here.
I'm pretty sure that that gun that one of you guys had was called the Beef Eater.
Was it really?
I think so. Uh-oh.
What or what?
The jets that just fly by, they don't... Are they, like,
precision?
They shoot somewhere.
Oh. Well, I was just curious. I never seen anything drop from them. I thought it was, like...
Anthony, how much ammo do you have?
Contract failed. Stand
9
down.
Rounds and 100 rounds.
Yeah, I don't have much. I have 5 and 60, so I guess we're in the same boat.
Do you really?
Yeah, 5 sniper rounds.
Chris? Chris is over there by himself.
No, I thought I'd help you guys. I don't know if I'm actually helping.
We've got gas moving in.
Could you beam us down some fucking ammo? Cause that'd be a real big help.
I wish I could. You just want me to land on top of you guys, or what?
You can land at the loadout. We'll meet you at the loadout. Oh my god, don't. Keep your eyes open. Thank god that was Alan.
There's a scavenger, and we can get a gas mask and some shit. Should we do it?
That's up to you guys.
See if I can get to.
Are we all hopping in the vehicle? I'm in.
Hold on. There's some shit in here. Or come pick me up.
What the fuck? Hey, Uber.
Oh, this is Uber, alright. Sounds like an Uber.
Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Come you guys want to do that?
Come out the back door.
People. You better come out the back door.
I'm outside right now.
Come on. People over there.
Hurry out, guys. Man.
Fuck yeah.
I don't know if you guys want to do that scavenger deal.
That's a recon.
UAV overhead.
Whatever the fuck you want to call it. We're out this bitch. Fuck, guys. Roll up, the
enemy
first thing
UAV
Chris
overhead.
Does. Break every fucking window in sight. Oh, this is another circle peak.
Yep. Look at us. Here, let me just... Let's lighten the mood.
Recon intel secured. Solid work.
We back in the whip?
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. Objective updated. Secure that position.
Let's go. I'll bring the
there's a guy.
You guys.
There's a guy.
Enemy UAV overhead.
He was running in this direction.
There he is.
There, out in
right
front of
there.
The bus.
Moving.
I'll try. I'm hit.
I'll ride along.
Another guy.
I'm waiting.
Fuck, bro.
Will you get
on the back
damn
side of the
car?
Building. I'm down. I can't fucking move. He's on the back side of the building.
Got him.
Pump it up. You'll pull through.
Sounds like there's
He's
another
fucked
person.
Up here. I have zero armor.
Get in.
I'll ride into
I'm in.
I'll ride along.
I'm in.
Losing ground.
I don't mind copping a vehicle or manslaughter.
I killed that last one with a 50.
I'm so sick of you guys. I'm taking you guys home.
Oh, bro, this could hurt. Stop this bitch.
Oh.
I do. I have zero armor.
I have Where the fuck is armor? Right there.
Contract complete. Recon intel.
Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna go buy armor. I'm going to the shopping cart.
Alright.
I'll try.
Relocating.
There's a vehicle coming.
Vehicle coming. Yep. Yep, they're gone. We need to go there.
Head him this way.
Never mind.
Hey,
they're
who needs armor? Who needs armor?
Nobody. Let's go. Get in the fucking car.
I have zero plates.
Alright, well, here, because I just bought some and there's going to be some sitting right here. Right there.
Found some body armor.
Yeah. Are we chilling here for a second? What are we doing here?
Fuck no.
UAV in the AO. Goddamn death.
I just needed more armor because I had zero, so I bought five.
I'll take the wheel.
I'll ride along.
I can drive. I'll take this.
I'll ride along.
The other vehicle.
Oh, there's guys right up there. There's guys in this garage.
What in the hell are we doing? Our vehicle's about to die. We have an out? I'm out. Oh shit, break burning. Whose idea was this?
Mine.
That was a terrible idea. I just got lit up by like three people.
That was a horrible idea. Why would you suggest that? You can
redeploy. Why would you drive the vehicle? We had an opportunity to jump out and actually fight them.
Alan, why was this your idea?
That was not my idea.
Alan, that was a horrible idea.
Okay. We got Chris spray painting the walls. Oh, damn it.
I don't know how you drive in into a two-car garage, make a U-turn, and drive out and not get a single person. Let's be honest.
I downed two of them.
There were three of them when I jumped out of the vehicle, so I don't know what happened there.
Chris, don't take this the wrong way, but you're our only hope.
They'll just, like, give it to you?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sweet.
This one's gonna end in, like, fucking Nowheresville, too.
Hey, do you guys remember that really cool idea Alan had of running into the garage and hitting him?
That was a terrible idea.
I downed two of them. Boy, I bet they were surprised as hell when that car came to the war zone.
They were ready for it for the second time.
No, land on top of it.
Yeah. Just land right on the top of that and just sit there. Nope, there's,
oh, there's somebody there. No, it's just one.
Isn't that four people? Oh, there's one.
I don't know, bro.
All I see is
the other.
No, don't shoot! What are you doing?
Bro, you come behind them.
Yo, they're dead.
They're right at you. Abort! Abort!
Load up, drop inbound. Get in the car!
Go for the loadout, I guess. Oh, there's lots of loadouts right by the area.
Oh, yeah. You're not doing your loadout, buddy.
Oh, damn it. Alright, that's it for me for now, guys.
Oh, that was funny.
I'll probably be back on later.
Alright.
Just don't forget, guys. Alan had that really cool idea of doing that. I agreed with him. I gave him a thumbs.
Yeah, we got this.
Alright, guys.
Alright, see ya.
Come back out. Yep. Or though.
What are we doing?
Getting a win.
Alright, before we start anything, I'm gonna get a drink.
It started. You're fine, just go. It's the warm up anyway.
Drop to my death. Oh, that's so nice.
Oh. What needs to happen?
Let me know if we get deployed. I'm in the kitchen right now.
Get yourself sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
We are... The what?
Right? Oh,
wow. Yes. Oh yeah, for sure. In bumfuck nowhere. Until we got 500 people on the end, we'll figure that shit out on our way.
I'm coming.
Oh, I guess we have a fill.
Battle